tell us one later.
Look here.
It says, "Glory to Mozigir, the Dwarf King. May his reign be long, prosperous, and filled with peace."
Greetings!
And well,
I just want to make sure you're good and prepared before heading in any further. There's all manner of nastiness left over from the Mad Dwarf King's foul practices.
What kind of practices?
Oh, various sacrificing, dark enchantments, blood, magic, and so forth. Quite common among the older dwarves, unfortunately. Old habits are hard to break.
Whoa. Look, another dragon.
I see it, boy.
Okay. I hope we can find the binding shrines. Captured more than one dragon. He must have needed them to create this legendary armor.
Interesting thought, lad. And it makes sense. Nearly everything about dragons is useful and contains power. Teeth, scales, even excrement.
Excrement? Dragon shit is powerful?
Importantly powerful!
The head is having fun with you.
Oh, I knew that.
Yeah!
That's an impressive front door. These materials must be pretty special to make the legendary armor.
This legendary armor better be worth the trouble.
But if Brock and Sindri make it together, I'm sure it's worth the effort. Don't you trust them at least?
I trust you, Atreus. I do not trust the legend.
Oh.
Come on! done.
Stone number two. This place is even bigger than Vaderguard.
Yes. The Dwarf King's reach appears vast.
Wonder what happened to him.
Tis a great mystery, even amongst the sons of Ivaldi. Mozognir's behavior before his disappearance grew increasingly erratic.
Why?
The Dvegrath Eater, the very armor you find yourself searching for. Though he found two, I'd wager his failure to find the third ingredient.
Still won't open? Looks like we need three.
Ready yourself!
Or she is? Are these boy or girl dragons?
There are a few ways to find out, but they're rather messy.
I guess it doesn't matter.
You'd think this dragon would be a bit more supportive, seeing how we're trying to free it.
Hold on. Let me read this.
Behind!
forgotten. What's so special about it?
There are many legends behind the Dvay Grathica. A suspicious amount of legends, which makes confirming anything about this particular armor difficult. But the one constant among them is the ability of the armor to offer ultimate protection. A useful attribute for an unpopular king, you see.
Yet this plagued land is all that remains of him. This is why you do not trust legends, boy.
Well, can you trust?
Yourself, your eyes, your instincts. Blind trust in a legend is a gamble, and rarely does it pay off.
If you say so. Yes, sir! Here we go! Huh. It's kind of run down in here.
What did you expect?
I don't know. Less ruin, I guess? Maybe the throne room's in better shape.
Another one here.
Stargather. Wow. That's a lot of arms.
That's fair to say.
Six? Seven? Eight? Could he shoot four bows at once?
More of a swordsman. He did only have the two eyes.
Looks like Thor cut him down to size.
It's what he does.
Do you hear that?
No. What do you hear, boy?
Crying. And screams. They're getting louder. They sound almost like... Hellwalker!
There's a passage behind this throne.
A secret passage?
Well, wouldn't be a proper throne room without a secret passage.
Maltzignir.
Roy, over here.
Huh. Interesting. I may want to write that down. The things you pulled from him. Those must be the three mythical ingredients Brock was talking about.
I can say with utmost certainty that I've never laid eye on a stranger set of objects in my life.
How are Brock and Sindri supposed to build with...
Don't count the dwarves out, lad. They're right quicks, but they're resourceful. They once made an unbreakable chain out of little more than a cat's footstep and bird spit.
That doesn't even make sense.
Well, that's the legend. If you wanted sense, you shouldn't be talking to a severed head.
What this place looked like in better times.
Conan's Gard was a beautiful land in its heyday, before the Dwarf King's obsession poisoned his mind.
How could he let that happen?
The Dwarf blindly trusted in the legend and pursued it without thought to the consequences. This is the result.
Trust is a gamble, like you said, and the Dwarf King lost.
You found the legendary materials? Incredible. Oh, this is so exciting. Meet me back at the temple and we'll get started right away. And what do you have your eye on? Travel safe, you two.